This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. Its defense rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Lediba uses its move. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Lediba starts to attack. That hurt. Its speed fell. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! It went down! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Torch by Fire Blast. It's down and out. Armaldo is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Pip! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Armaldo just got burned. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Armaldo suffers from its burn. Sableye is sent out. Armaldo seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Hit! The battle is getting intense. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Slammed him! It went down! Kabuto is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Big hit! It went down! The game is now over. The Blue Corner pulled off an impressive victory.